Sally, she was there through the misery. Just a place to.